I wanted to find out what is your aqidah. There is a lot of different sects right now to differentiate each other. Our aqidah is important. So you come in gold sky, and now you, instead of learning from me, you want to question my aqidah. My aqidah, I follow the Quran and the Sunnah. Do I follow the Quran and the Sunnah based on the understanding of the Salaf al-Ummah, the first three raised generations of Muslims? I'm trying, I'm working hard to do it, right? Because if I say I'm doing it, then I'm praising myself, which is something that we should not do. Number two is, I'm not saying that I'm a Salafi in the sense of booting other people down or seeking division in the Ummah. We shouldn't be using that terminology when, it will divide us. The people you're addressing are not educated about such terminologies and such identifying yourself. But to answer the question in a nutshell, I'm working hard. I'm striving. I'm asking Allah to make me die on that path. Which one? That I follow the Quran and the Sunnah based on the understanding and the application, not just the understanding, the understanding and the implementation of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And those Rasulullah recommended, he said in a beautiful hadith, which we all know, خَيْرُ النَّاسِ قَرْنِي ثُمَّ الَّذِينَ يَلُونَهُمْ ثُمَّ الَّذِينَ يَلُونَهُمْ. The best of the Muslims are my Sahaba, my companions. في حديث الفرقة الناجية ما أنا اليوم عليه وأصحابي. Then those who follow them, then those who follow them. And anyone who can lead me to that path. والذين اتبعوهم بإحسان. So even though there are people who did not live that time, which is the first, second, third generation after the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam time, but yet they may guide me to that path, and that's what I'm trying to help you follow that path.